Carpal tunnel is treated initially with splinting and activity modifications, sometimes cortisone injections, and if those treatments don't alleviate the symptoms, then surgery can be performed. And generally, the results are better the sooner we see patients.